Well, basically, it was a mind character to it couldn't talk. So you had to use eyes and ears and everything else to understand people. And even after Empire, even Tarrion understood what Chewie was talking about, which is not a bad job when you think about Carrie. Well, that's another story, I'm not going into that one. Chewie was adaptable. He could fix most things. If he couldn't fix it, he got R2 to fix the locks and stuff. But as I say, he's lost with my game. I was able to come in and have a little bit of professionalism about what was going on the set and everything.
Can you do a good Darth Vader? Can you do a good Darth Vader?
My name is Darth Vader. I learned that from Christopher Lee. I met Christopher Lee in Australia. And you're shit, we're in the bathroom. And I'm in one stall. This isn't the next. He looks over and goes, you have more lines than I do. I said, what are you talking about? He goes, in the movie, my name is Christopher Lee. How are you? And he was dressed as Gandalf. Fabulous. The memories of the things that we have done over the period of time, which is just, if I don't do anything else, I think I can go down in history as one of those lucky bastards. There are pictures on the screen, and I know for a fact that there is probably one lucky so-and-so in 100 actors who would want to do this particular character in this particular scenario. And also, it's the mere fact that it's lasted so long. 30 years. Crazy. I go home and draw my pension.
What does it mean to you personally, as Peter Mayhew, in 2015, to be able to reprise your role as Chewbacca in The Force Awakens? What does that mean to you?
A bloody marvel. It really does. It's given. Remember, I was really fairly young or fairly old to go into acting. I was 38, 40, somewhere like that. Having going through the middle trilogy and not knowing what you were doing afterwards. So you had a gap of 10 years. I had to find something else to do, which I did. No real problem. And then the conventions came along. And Chewie came back, and all this has given me another lease of life, because we're traveling, we're doing things, talking to people, getting the point of view that is so important, from the fans to be able to say, well, I enjoyed this, I didn't like that particular character, or more. That is what gives you a wonderful feeling.